This terrain is incredibly disorientating, but luckily I can navigate using the stars. So if you can find the star, all you have to do is follow it, and it will always, always lead you home. 50% of the time. Unfortunately for me, this was not one of those times. I completely lost.
Dude, this is for y'all.